Hi there, you're watching Bart Houston. In this video, I would like to speak about the ERAB project. Since the creation of blockchain technology, there have been numerous attempts at applying it in a multitude of different industries. Some succeeded, others failed. One thing has remained clear over the years: the true potential of blockchain is cryptocurrency and its inevitable disruption of traditional currency. The first step on the way to complete adoption is through e-commerce, but no company has been able to overtake that industry to date. The UK-based development team behind ERAB has realized that it isn't enough to just introduce blockchain to the e-commerce sphere. More incentives are required to attract the general public. ERAB's ecosystem has arisen as a result of the team's work on improving a respect of online payments and making cryptocurrency transactions as convenient as accessible as possible. ERAB, its core, is a decentralized payment ecosystem, but it also has a number of innovative functions not found anywhere else. We will look into the United Reward System and ERAB Touch and Pay Card in more detail, as in my opinion, they are the main attraction, but features like peer-to-peer transfer, ERAB mobile wallet, and integrated cryptocurrency exchange are also worth mentioning. The end goal of the ERAB token is to become everyone's routine payment method for online and brick and mortar store purchases, eliminating the reluctance that people have towards cryptocurrency. The token has been built using ERC20 standards to ensure utmost security and transparency of their payments. Traditionally, loyalty systems are owned by a specific trailer and thus have very limited value to the customer. The unified reward system will connect all merchants on the platform and provide the ERAB token as a means to reward their clients. This way, different brands and services can interact and benefit from each other while creating a favorable environment for their customers. ERAB Touch and Pay Card is very similar to already existing card technology, but instead of fiat, it calls ERAB tokens earned by users on the platform by participating in promotions. Using cryptocurrency has never been as easy and seamless as with ERAB. These features are sure to drive clients, vendors, and investors to the platform. Furthermore, the banking integration, open API, cryptocurrency exchange, the mobile wallet, and the separate business and custom applications will make sure that they have everything to never come back to the old age methods. By joining the ERAB platform, merchants gain the benefits of the blockchain technology, significantly increase their acquisition of new clients, have the space to create custom promotions, and save time and money they would have lost using traditional e-commerce. By engaging with the companies listed on ERAB, users receive reward tokens that can be exchanged for fiat currency or redeemed with other companies for their services. All in all, it's only a matter of time before blockchain overtakes the e-commerce industry. Thanks to the rich experience of the ERAB development team and unique ideas and goals on the platform, ERAB is poised to become one of the leaders in e-commerce. Please check out the links below for more information about ERAB ecosystem, the token sale, and technical details behind the product. Are you satisfied with your experience of online shopping? Have you used cryptocurrency in daily purchases? Please tell me in the comments below. Thank you for attention.